But yeah, this game's fun. This is the best Slug game.
Mission one, start.
I love zombies that take like 15 hits to kill. Alright, lesson learned. Don't rush it. I mean, there's certainly other slugs you can get if you go, like, other routes. Okay. Like the ostrich slug in part in stage 3, but I don't go that route. I don't think most people do. I think the speedrun's good. I mean, you get a choice between a couple vehicles on the beginning of the last stage. And you get the camel slug in stage 4, so there is that. Well, it's a vehicle though. You can get the submarine in stage 3. I don't know. Like, there's decent variety there, but just the fact that like you're not. You don't get, like, anything, any vehicle for stage 2. It's kind of whack. But yeah, I didn't get to see the stream, but Murph did, like, did like all the arcade slugs back to back on Saturday. Back to back to back to back to back. He's like 5 continues for the entire thing. That's pretty good. I don't think I could bring myself to do it, because that means playing this again. I just feel like the prospect of playing 2 and X back to back is weird. Also, I've definitely already forgotten like a lot of shit for 4 and 5. No, I do not want to get zombified in stage 2.
Mission complete.
I much prefer the bomb strat, the bomb spam strat for the boss. The green heron, thank you for the 100 bits. Start. I need to shoot that box first. There we go. Am I touching all the routes for near rank masters? Fuck no. I have other things to play in that stream, you know? Although you can probably... there's probably like a level select with the debug BIOS. Ancient Flounder, I think it's for 50 months. Bomb these guys. I don't like them.
Yep,
get back here.
Thank you. Okay.
All he had was bread. Okay, don't jump over the enemies this time. Gotta kill that last one for the enemy chaser. Wait, what? Why didn't it cascade and give all the bonuses? Did I do it too fast? Cool. This game absolutely punishes you if you try to do things too fast. Well, that's cool. I learned something today. I don't have to kill that guy. ducks. Iceman bombs?
Rocket launcher.
Should go the alternate route where you just go in a cave and then you go back. Alright, these guys have to go. Oh, more waiting. Nah, I should have enough bombs. Alright, so I wanna wait for this pattern again when it does it. There we go.
Heavy machine gun.
No, I don't like the zombie strat. You just wait until they do the thing where they circle around like the entire screen. Because if you wait until they start it, then they can only fire bullets slowly. Yeah, I never understood what the trick was, but I get it now. Again, no offense, Sprite Mix, but I disagree with everybody who says, well, they should just split it into, like, two or three stages. That doesn't solve the problems with the final stage. It doesn't solve the problems with the shmup part being so boring. Like, just putting different stage markers in doesn't solve the problems. Unless you're playing the Xbox version, which forces you to continue and start the entire stage over. But putting in more stage markers doesn't fix the problem. Like, if you make it, say, stage 6 when you go into space, you still have to deal with the damn shmup part. So.
Okay.
Yeah, apparently on the original Xbox version, it made you start over if you lost all your lives. So a lot of people didn't have fun with that. This part isn't too bad, because they give you plenty of gas pickups, plenty of bombs. You can just do whatever. Don't get to keep these missiles. Oh, I forgot! I was supposed to... Wait, no, you can't do that. That's right, you can't get out of the sub to get, like, the bombs. All right. Leave without me. All right. I'm gonna lose that hostage. Even the damn security cameras have to take, like, 5 shots.
Thank you. Heavy machine gun. Thank you. Thank you.
Goodbye, chicken. Crouch shot. I'm tempted to reset. Did I want laser?
Laser gun.
I already forgotten what my plan here was. I wanted to get the shotgun on the Theo. Oops. Shotgun's not so great for the boss with the Alright, I fucked up. Might have to reset if I die again. Yeah, I'm doing it, Sedmall. It's come to this. I lost all my bombs too, I died. Shit.
Heavy machine gun.
If I had more bombs. I forgot what my plan was there for for the weapons on the thing. I think I wanted heavy machine gun on it. Oh well. I may have spent more time practicing the end of the game than the early game. Metal Slug games never have extends. It's not just this one. No extra guys, no extra mans.
Okay.
Also, I've always had problems with this mech section. Nuclear Potato, thank you for the 57 months. When did I say this was a no-go? This isn't like the outboxes or something. Speed up. Really don't like this section. Well, making jokes about denying its existence was just fun. But, I never said this was a 0 out of 10 game. These stupid seeds fall. Oop! Looks at me.
Thank you.
Okay, very slow. Very slow drill part. Kill the roly-polies when they, like, when they do the molting thing. Fucking drives me mad in Metal Slug 6 when they do the attack, they become invincible. That's what kept fucking me up on the last stage, trying to get through that one part. Where they just cover the floor with them. Shotgun. I don't need any of these bombs.
Thank you.
Now that I get to use them on the boss. Right. Now just avoid every other weapon drop. That was one of the most important things I had to learn. They try to trick you. They try to give you some garbage in the section. You don't want it. Alright, I'll go for the points. Why not? Four pass and every single one sucks. The Metal Slug 3 story. The last one is cool. Oop, gotta go. Don't want the laser.
Okay.
Don't want to get puked on by a snail. That shit hurts. Oop. Don't want the enemy chaser. I want the ammo, though. There's, like, one more weapon in here. It's the first guy that has it. All right, here we go. The most RNG boss. But I've got the shotgun. It takes 25 shots with the shotgun. So when my score hits 77-60, it should be dead. Oh, you're gonna start with this, huh? Yeah, do it when it's slow. That's fine. Don't want the hostage. Other side now, alright. I think like a few more shots and it speeds up. Okay. Shot, so. Oop, don't want that. Still need 12 more shots. There we go. 3 in a row. Good lord.
You're great. Mission complete.
The boss's timeout? You can run out of time. There is a timer.
Mission.
Hey, we're at the final mission. It's almost over. It's the end of the game, y'all. Time for schmuck part number one. Is actually kind of tricky. Let's use missiles, I don't give a shit. Once you get through the planes, like, everything else in this section's a snooze up until that one. Okay, so it's two enemies and then helicopter. That's fine. I'm gonna self-destruct this thing in a little bit anyway.
Okay.
Didn't die! What the fuck? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. reload my car. Yes, give me that pattern. No, not the bouncy balls. When I started learning this, I had... I think it gave me the bouncy ball pattern like 4 times in a row. That was pretty fun. Oh, he's not... Okay. I was gonna say, he's not at low damage yet. Just felt like making a cameo. There we go. I still don't really understand what I'm doing here. I just fly back and forth and it works. Oh, watch out for that guy. Oh, I didn't get the machine gun. That probably would have been better. Yeah, now I'm gonna waste all these going through the soldiers. Alright. 7, 4, 5, 6. Oh. Can't really count it by number of hits because I have the enemy chaser. Usually this boss takes like 50,000 or 500 hits. It's gonna be a little more though. Or a little less. Oops. Didn't mean to jump out. Can I go there? What are you doing, Morden? Morden. I didn't want to jump into the turret. Man, a troll. Almost. This should be it. Yeah, I think when I stream this for like one of those Ye Olympics / Igby tournaments, like, yeah, this game was in that fucking tournament. I wanted to like at least make it to after this part because you get all the points from the next shmup section. And I died on Morden and I let out a loud fuck. I don't think I've streamed the game again since then. That was like a few years ago. Boy, time for the fun! I love shmups! I wasn't even going all out for score, I just wanted to get to this section because there's like all these formations that give you points. But... it was not to be. Also, I never knew until now that when you press the B button, you move faster. Problem being, of course, if you hit A and B together, you blow your ship up. Shit. I hit the wrong button. Yes. Okay. Bermuda Triangle is not a good game kill, I'm sorry. Each one of those formations is like 150,000 points, so if you do it right. Okay, only blowing up the middle rocks. Although it doesn't seem like I can never like save the shotgun for the all the UFOs after this. Also, the weapon drops here are RNG, so there's that, too. It's come to this, yep. I almost ran into that. I've used like all my missiles except two. Oh good, the schmuck part's over right off. Oh, oh wait, these ones you don't shoot. These ones you don't. I need another missile drop. Also, I took a hit. That's not good. I need the damn turret drop. Give me turrets. I'd start talking shit about Butt Greg, but then I'd probably make Danbo's son cry. Do something! My favorite part of Schmutz is when nothing is fucking happening. Yeah. like the last favorite. Scuddy, thank you for the big 75. The big 75 club. Thank you for that, Scuddy. Yeah, sure, Danbo. Yeah, I probably killed that wall too fast. One of the highlights of 2022? That's, thank you. I talked a lot of shit about Metal Slug 3 on that podcast. Hey, yeah, remember when this game was like a side-scroller? I'm always trying to conserve, like, too much ammo here. It's gonna get me killed. Forgot about that one. Alright, see if I can get the secret. Oh, was that too far? Oh, got it. Let that one disappear. Oh, did I get both of them? Nice. I didn't even see that guy. Jesus. Okay. I should have just used a bomb there. Alright. No, there's no arcade version of Double X, so it's not going to be on 1CCBBH. Even if it's arcade in spirit. Okay, of everything in the final stage, this is the section I worry the most about. RNG drop here. Please don't be drop shot. Of course. Alright, doing this slow. Gotta kill the walker. The big walker's really slow. I know you can rush forward here, but they do stop spawning if you wait long enough. Maybe that's the next section. If I'd gotten laser, I would have kept going. Drop shot. I'm wiggling there to do like the knife cancel. Damage does this take? Soldier bombs don't hurt you, no. Not in this stage. Forgot about this. Reveal satellite. Run of death. Uh-oh. Cheers. Woo! Hey, it's Root Mars. This is the last boss, right?
Woo! Rocket launcher. Laser gun.
This is also the only boss in this game that has, like, a reasonable amount of health. Going way too slow. That's fine. More fuel later, it's fine. Shit. I don't want to lose that. What the hell? Why didn't you have so much health? Oh, right. No, so... Oh, what the fuck? Alice Opiate, thank you for the 25 months. Here's the notice. Thank you for the resub.
Okay.
Alright, we're good. Oh, flame shot.
Flame shot.
Actually, I guess it's not really needed for the next section, but... Of course, you have to get out of the slug for some godforsaken reason. Okay. Let's not do that. Now we just sit here and farm ammo. Definitely faster ways to do this section, but... Yeah, let's go assist in it. The saber strats to stay at the bottom and keep like jumping and firing, but that takes forever. Still going. And now I get zombie Fios. I couldn't be having any more fun with the game. I want to fight enemies that take like 15 shots. Save the flame shot to the end. The Fio clones, when they're close to you, they just try to do like a close range stab, which can't actually hit you. Inch forward so I see the. Oh god! I went too far. I think. No, really. Didn't spawn the zombies. I'm gonna remain close so she'll just do the close range attack. Very important that I don't take hits in this one. Alright. 8 zombies. It's always 8. Fire when it's on the edge of the screen. Eight zombies. I dare not try speedrun strats on this part. I will go nice and slow. Pay attention. And drop shit. Eight zombies. Wait, isn't that 8? Where's the rest? Yep, it's this everybody's favorite Metal Slug game. Yeah, boys. That fucking thing. There we go. 50,000 point kitty. Alright, well, I died once on stage 3. I got 1 life for Root Mars. grip feel. All right, here we go. So I know there's like a safe spot you can stand in to like dodge the energy blast, but I don't trust it. I'll just keep jumping and firing. Oh, I didn't want that! Oh, fuck. Well, this is gonna take a little longer. So I had the flamethrower. Ah, the super grenade! Alright, whatever. Whoop. Ah, I took a hit. That's not good. Ah. Too early. Woo. Poop. Oh, I could have stayed in that. Hold on. Ah, man. Grab. Early. Oh, another weapon drop. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. Rolled so hard with these weapons. Damn! I tried to fire up at it. Got the knife stab it instead. Come on. Well. It's over. It's done. Entire Metal Slug arcade series. 1cc. Thank fucking God. On the second try tonight, too. Who would have thought?
Mission complete.
Thank you for the you did it.
Mission.
Oh, I gotta put in my initials. Put it on the wheel! Ah, fuck, I have to. Yeah, I was gonna reset after that first death, wasn't I? What a fool I was. What a fool. Oh, I gotta do that, right?
I'm BBH, and I can beat Metal Slug 3 on one credit. Yee!
Xkeeper, thank you for the big 75. And thank you, Orange Wright, Ultimo, Rachel, and Green Heron for the tickets. Thank you again, the Green Heron. See, I told you I felt pretty confident about it. It's still my least favorite Slug game. But I understand it a little better now. And nobody can say, oh, well, you just don't like it because you suck at it. He's nuts. What's my favorite one? The first one.
Spank me.
Thank you for the bit skill. How did I get this so fast? Shit. Shit, now I gotta play other games. I was expecting this to take longer. It was second credit. My first credit, I died on stage 2 and then couldn't go on. Because, yeah, I struggled way more with 5 and 6. Maybe 4, too. How many credits did I use on 4?
You can go and look for the money.
I did have way more trouble with Gun Force, too. Well. Nobody saw this coming. Nobody thought I was gonna play this tonight. Well. Yeah, I gotta do it blindfolded. I gotta control 2 players with 1 with each hand. It's just when I was going through, like, the, when I was looking at all the stuff I 1cc'd last year. Like, I did Metal Slug 5 on, like, the first stream of 2022. I was like, it'd be kind of funny if I did this for 2023. But that would require learning this game. And then for some reason, I decided to commit to the bit. God, yeah, that Root Mars fight, what the fuck? Giving me the heavy machine gun when I still had, like, 15 shots left of the flamethrower. And then I couldn't get, like, another weapon drop after that until, like, the very end.
Thank you.
Time was, like, running really low. The time was down to, like, 17 or 18 seconds, right?